The Coon Rapids Wrestling Squad hit the road on Thursday night to take on the Rebels from Champlin Park. The Knights started out with a forfeit at 106 for the Rebels and got tougher from there on. The Cardinals got 7 pins on the evening, highlighted by 4 of those pins in the first round. The Cards controlled the action throughout and cruised to a 69-3 win. They will travel up to Hibbing for a tournament this weekend.